They're here.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 490 pounds. The Lucha Dragons.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one.
Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 469 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. Falls count anywhere match underway now, guys.
A symphony of destruction each and every time. This is where superstars really push the bounds of their aggression and creativity.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb. Two.
And he breaks the cover.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, tossed aside.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Again.
Big shot to the face.
What are they going to do here?
Oh, Cloverleaf!
Check out the torque on the back.
I'm not quite sure if this... Oh, he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, and a reversal.
Was ready for that.
Oh, back elbow.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. Counter after counter. Solid punch.
Knew what was coming there.
Right across the face. Look at this, going counter for counter. This is making me nervous. Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
He's got him down. Is this it? Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Oh, what impact.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Hit the ropes.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. He's lost some of his wind now.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
All measured up.
Ooh, nice drop kick. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
They need to maintain that aggression.
He steers clear of contact.
Tilt the wall head scissors. Big kick.
Opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stump. Tossed with the arm drag. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow. He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, God. Face first.
He's taking some good hits.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
A rim breaker.
Turns it around. Had that one scouted.
Dodged right on cue.
It's a goal.
Right on the mark.
And sent right into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Ruthless striking.
Talk about
about dismantling your opponent.
Can't quite get there.
He was elusive there.
Kick right to the midsection. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Shifts it back onto him. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Just malicious.
Insulting.
Well scattered reversal there.
Stiff forearm shot.
Ooh, face first.
Stomp to the leg.
Great reversal.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh! He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Beat it right back to the reversal. Bring it back with their own count.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
There's the tag. There they go.
Cinched in, Snapman Driver. Is it an up or the cover?
Gets him with the counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. He's in, under the ropes. He gets sent down to the floor. Mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Oh, from behind.
He switches it back around. Tagging his partner in now.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena, turning the tables. Hurricanrana comes in off the tag.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees. keep these guys in check.
Oh, man, right to the upper. Hyperextend your elbow. Wait, what? Is that a bite?
Into the corner now.
And another counter. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Forced out of the ring.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, he retaliates. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Saw that one coming.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Gouging the face. That's unnecessary. Come on.
That's not right.
Tag made. Tag. He got whipped into that corner. Under! For the victory here! And they're still in this!
Arm is trapped.
The tag. Spiked.
Catch him on the punch.
Oh, a stomp. He's hit off the tag. More of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
I had that well scouted. Punch lands. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot for one of these competitors?
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Gets the tag. A projectile now.
Oh, power slam.
Hits up with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
Here it is. Locked in.
One maneuver. Oh, this one's over.
Oh, just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
And the DDT!
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Ooh, clobbered with the back fist.
Poison run. Wow, he knew what was coming.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Tagging his partner in now. Tag.
Tag is registered.
Able to reverse. Oh, my
barbaric.
And the cover for the win!
1, 2.
How in the world?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Takedown.
What are we gonna see from this superstar? Nice balance.
Man, what impact
with style points.
That's gotta be it. Two.
He's on his heels a bit now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Going up top.
Into the floor. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Seated drop kick.
Point on this one.
Cover.
1, 2.
He keeps his team in the match.
Climbs back into the ring. Tag made. Fresh man in.
Side of an elbow.
Eye to the counter.
Right to the face. The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
To the face.
Rattling the neck there. Countered it just in time.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
Anxious to see what's coming next. Will he be able to capitalize?
And he's still in the game.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
A new strategy is needed right about now. If that could end things.
He's just dominating at this point.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Into the neck breaker. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh, down in the face.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes. He's a projectile now. Tag made.
sequence.
That's gotta be it. Two count, kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Uh-oh.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two.
And there's the save.
Vicious.
What a counter.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Shut right out of the ring. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
What a hurricanrana.
Oh, crushing face first impact.
What great agility.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Does he get it here?
One, two.
You gotta be kidding me.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Anxious to see what's coming next. Can he shut the door on this one?
Two count.
He turns it around. Oh, just turn that around.
Nasty attack to the neck.
Set down to the floor. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
This could do it!
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He deflects it right back.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
And the victory.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Really putting the sports and sports entertainment. This is a